The people that walked in darkness have seen a great light. They that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them hath the light shined. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and peace there shall be no end, upon the throne of David and upon his kingdom, to order it and to establish it with judgment and justice from henceforth even forever. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. Thanks be to God.
Gentle Mary laid a child lowly in a manger. He is So The Christmas Story by Leanne Gunter.
Once upon a time, a long, long time ago, begins the story of a baby that most of you should know.
His daddy's name was Joseph, and Mary was his mom. This babe was very special. He was God's only son.
Some angels came from heaven, and they began to sing to the shepherds in the fields below. Glad tidings do we bring.
A bright star lit the heavens to light the Magi's way to the baby in the manger who was born on Christmas Day.
And all who gathered round him rejoiced and praised his birth. For the babe, the King named Jesus, is our Savior here on earth.
Oh, In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life is the light of men. And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. The same came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all men through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which lighteth every man that cometh into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. He came unto his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. And we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Thanks be to God.
A thrill of hope, the So